Hello and welcome to another edition of The Mountain Minute, where I discuss all things steamboat related. Today I'm coming to you from one of my favorite places to dirt bike and hike and camp, Hahn's Peak. Just north of Steamboat, it's a phenomenal area. The fall colors are out. If you have some time, come and check it out. So, real estate related, I bring you this, the median days in the MLS. This is for two bedrooms or fewer, so this is for your small condos. As you can see, 2019, we had 33 days on market before it went under contract, and right now, 5 days. So that's pretty significant. If you're looking to sell, you'll sell really quickly. If you're looking to buy, this is a recurring theme. You really need to have your ducks in your row, your pre-approval set, your I's dotted, your T's crossed, all those words, and be ready to make an offer as soon as a good property comes available, because obviously they're not lasting long. Restaurant related, it is Steamboat Restaurant Week. That's really exciting until the 6th. So until next Tuesday, specials on all of our phenomenal restaurants. I'm going to give a shout out restaurant-wise to BESAMÉ, another Joe Campbell restaurant. He also is the chef at Mambo and Yampa Valley Kitchen. He's a phenomenal chef, and that is a I guess a Latin South American fusion type restaurant. So go check out BESAMÉ. If you have any questions, recreation or real estate or a restaurant or hiking related, please reach out and get in touch. That's all I have for today. Until next Friday, I hope you all have a wonderful weekend and a great week. Take care.